And this is what they think of television nowadays.